I need a lover to keep me sane. Pull me from hell, bring me back again. Play me the classics, something romantic. Giving my all when I don't even have it. I always dreamed of a solemn face. Someone who feels like a holiday. But now I'm in pieces, barely believing. Starting to think that I've lost all feeling. You came out the blue on a rainy night. No lie, I tell you how I almost died. Why you're bringing me back to life.
Pwede po kay Ma'am Mariz Silvestre. Kayo po yan. Ay, Ma'am, meron lang po kami delivery po sa inyo. Pwede niyo po pong ma-receive.
Bang telesining dyan, ha?
And, sige po. Receive niya lang, Ma'am. Dito po kayo.
Surprise!
Nakakayak pa rin.
Happy second year anniversary po. Bakit pa nung first? Meron din po.
Meron din po nung first. Kala ko wala na kasi second na
eh. Ah, hindi po. Kasi syempre taon-taon po talagang ano. Ma'am, hilahin niyo po ito para makita niyo po yung munting surpresa. Hilahin niyo po ito. Yan. Yay! Happy second anniversary po!
Ayan ma'am, basahin ko lang po yung message sa inyo ni sir. To my dearest love, today marks another milestone in our journey together. Though we aren't together physically, but sooner we'll be. I am so grateful for every moment we spent together of each day for 2 years. Well, technically more than that. And I cherish all the memories we have created. You have brought so much love, joy, and happiness into our lives, especially now that we have our little angel who have been brought a lot more joy to us. And I am forever thankful for your presence. As we celebrate our second year anniversary, I want you to know how much you mean to me. You are my best friend, my enemy, and the love of my life. I cannot imagine my life without you. Your love and support have helped me grow and become a better version of me. So excited to see the future hold for us. Thank you for being the best wife and mother that I could ask for. I love you more than words can express. Looking forward to spending more and more anniversaries with you. I really appreciate your sacrifice, taking care of Thea. Seeing you both happy and healthy is one of my strengths and keeps me motivated. Once more, I love you both forever and always. Happy second year anniversary, mahal!
Thank you!
Ayan, nasaan po si sir? Nasa ang bansa? Nasa Dubai po. Ano po yung message nyo kay sir? Ano po yung anniversary message nyo naman po kay sir? Since meron po siyang anniversary message po sa inyo.
Message ko lang sa kanya. Ano, ingatin niya palagi. Palagi yung katawan niya doon. Sana sum magkasama-sama na kami tatlo. Wala nang malayo.
Yeah.
Salamat ka namin, Thea. We love you. Take care always. Thank you so much. Happy second anniversary.
Yes po. Sana po naramdaman niyo po ang pagmamahal. At presence today ni sir all the way from Dubai pa po. As we celebrate po your second year of anniversary, meron po kami pa sparkling candle sa inyo sa cake, ma'am. You can blow din po the candle. Pwede po kayong mag-wish, ma'am, ngayong inyong anniversary. Meron pa po ba kayo mahiling ngayong anniversary?
Lahat lang sa amin, pamilya, lalang-lalo na kay Lea.
Ay, yes po.
Wala nang magkakasakit.
Mamaya mo ko rin yan, mamaya.
Pagpasyalo ko sa
lang. Sige po, ang inyo pong wish ngayong inyong anniversary ay good health!
Yes, amen!
'Cause I'm afraid the living couldn't get it.